What would you have done if there'd been a 4-minute warning of a nuclear attack? 300 senior members of the government and military would have known exactly what to do. Sit tight in Scotland's secret nuclear bunker. Now anyone can get in, so come and see for yourself why they would have survived, and you wouldn't.
Thank you. Circumstances. Your primary objective is protection and survival. Leaving your shelter will seriously jeopardize this objective. Remove all constrictive clothing such as ties, shoes, and belts. Then remove all objects from the body such as eyeglasses, contact lenses, necklaces, rings, bracelets, pocket change, pocket pens, and wristwatches. Empty all pockets. When you first become aware that an attack is in progress, such as through the sight of the brilliant flash of light of the explosion, turn your face in the opposite direction and cover your eyes immediately.
These all mean that fallout is expected. If we are attacked by nuclear weapons, these are the warning sounds you must recognize. First, the attack.
This is in the modern concrete block plants of 5 or more floors. Unless this is the basement, the best protection is given by the middle floor. If your home is in the upper or lower parts of the building, it would be best if you made arrangements to join the families living in the middle floor. In no circumstances should the top stories be used. In a block of plants with 4 stories or less, or one which has wooden floor joists, the best protection would be on the ground floor. A room should be selected in the same area for a house with not more than one outside wall and with the most protection from the neighboring buildings. Prefabricated houses or bungalows give little protection from radiation. If you live in one, you should try and join friends or neighbors whose houses give better protection from fallout. If this should not be possible, there are other steps you can take which will be described later. Wherever you live, when you have chosen your fallout room, it should then be modified to improve the protection it can give. The windows will be the point and will have to be locked in with some heavy material. Using sacks or sandbags, which should be about 2 thirds thick, you can block the windows from the outside. Here, they are piled with strong tape. The whole window is locked. Alternatively, you can fill boxes or other containers with tightened back earth.
Thank you. reception closes in 1 hour at 5 o'clock. I repeat, the gate chopper reception closes in 1 hour at 5 o'clock. Thank you.
Thank you. transmitter complement it bells receiver perfectly. And so in 1880, the two companies, Bells and Edison's, amalgamated. And a telephone was produced that embodied the best of both inventions.